Hi, I'm Jodi. I'm the interior designer behind the Redink Homes displays. So we started working on this house in 2020, and I'm sure that's a year that not many people will forget anytime soon. It became a year that people weren't able to travel, they weren't able to go on holidays, and they weren't able to go and visit all those beautiful resorts. So it was really important that this house kind of had a resort-like feel. The suburb that it's in, Jindalee, is right on the coast, so it's a very beachy area, and we really tried to get that to work with our display home. So we've brought in things like lots of whitewashed timbers, which give a very calm effect. We've used a natural sort of limestone look floor tile in the bathroom, and just kept it very simple with a matchstick mosaic and then a white wall tile. So less is more in this home. It does have a very, very calm feel. We've also brought in lots of natural tactile finishes. So even our carpet is sort of like a woven knitted surface. So there's lots of textures and very earthy, natural Australian kind of tones, I guess, behind the colour palette. We've used beautiful basket pendant lights here, which work really, really well, very calm and airy. We've also had sourced this locally from a Perth manufacturer. We've had a textured wallpaper made, which just gives a very soft, calm, textured vibe to the bedroom. Come and have a look at the Redink display at Eden Beach sometime for yourself, because it's well worth the trip.